Welcome to the mothership. I'll be your host, Captain Sloan Jones. Full video on YouTube. I want to thank everybody that's been stopping by to support the channel. I know I can't make everybody happy, but I'm happy I'm making the Goat Gang proud. PSA. Go to all my non-black friends. You don't gotta tell me that my life matters, man. My life matters regardless, man. Straight up. Peace to the gods and the earth. Been you all that, man. Alright? Sloan Jones. Holla at me. Follow me on YouTube. Salute. This will be kind of quick, y'all. I know my last three vlogs been like 20 minutes and longer. I'm going to keep this one brief. You know, just quick daily count, what's going on, some of the things I peeped today. You know, let me bring some up to your attention real quick, right? So I don't know how many of y'all got Instagram, but on Instagram, there's a post of, I think she's like a seven-year-old girl leading a march. Looking real fierce, looking real aggressive, looking like, you know, looking fully grown. 7 years old. She's getting a whole bunch of kudos, a whole bunch of, this is our future black leader, strong little girl. Okay. Fawn, where you going with this, Fawn? Okay. I guess we know in the future, right? Going the way she's going, the direction she's going, she's gonna be single. I mean, I guess it's gonna be, I guess you can get your sons or your nephews to link it with somebody with that type of energy. Not over here. Over here, we want the pretty eye candy, the relaxed, sensitive, submissive, you know? I know that boy right there be rubbing off a lot of women and all that. Submissive, what? Not to this nigga I'm fucking right now. Fuck this nigga. I ain't gonna be submissive to this. I know how you hoes is talking. You're a dick. I try to tell the niggas, but they don't want to hear me, though. They calling your bitches all type of other shit that I know don't apply to you hoes. You know? Well, so, I just think what they're doing to that little girl right there is kind of like, you know, what they're doing a whole bunch of little girls out here, man. And the little girls grow up become grown women. And then you wonder why they be talking to men the way they talk to y'all. You know? I'm telling you, man. These bitches out here be telling niggas, you'll suck my dick. What? Pendeja. All right, cool. Did I give out that PSA to all my non-black friends? Yo, don't be fucking telling me my life matters, motherfuckers. I don't need you motherfuckers telling me my life matters. My life matters, motherfuckers. It don't matter to other black motherfuckers, but, you know, I don't need you to tell me it matters, goddammit. That's a weak motherfucker who need that kind of confirmation. Or some bitch. Yeah, man. Not over here, man. Not over here. Rest in power. Pop Smoke. Posthumous album just dropped Tuesday. You know, Blackout Tuesday? That day. So all those that want to go support, I mean, Grand Luther Souls and stealing the goddamn thing. Go purchase support. Help his family out. Damn, phone, I love you and I hate you at the same time, phone. No doubt. Yeah, man, you know, so. That's just the way it is, the nature of the business, man. You know? I know I rubbed up a couple of people the wrong way and all that because I ain't with the fake shit, the fake revolution and all this bullshit. You know? I know I rubbed a couple of people the wrong way. You know? Because it's not a motherfucking question. My sense is even, well, I'm a, yo, he's not black, no. Like, man, get the, yo. I'm going to start throwing tomatoes at you niggas. Keep that, talking that bullshit. But, I'm just, I mean, kind of like just filling the people's in, man. You know? See, my last blog, I did mention that in 2020 has been three black people that died, you know, at the hand of the police, unarmed. There's been three. Motherfucker posted today, man, how it's an epidemic. And all this bullshit, pandemic and all this bullshit. Come on, man. Fuck out of here, man. You know what I'm saying? Meanwhile, we know it's way more than three black-on-black murders this motherfucking year, right? We do know that, right? Nah, I ain't know that phone. Okay, how about Memorial Day weekend? Let's get back to them 10 bodies in Chicago. Because nobody talk about that shit, police brutality. Mm-hmm, okay. No. Today was a memorial for George Floyd. You know? Bless the dead and all that, you know what I mean? Word. In a couple of days, though, it's gonna be some different shit coming from over here, though, but today's a day. You gotta just pay respect to the dead. Cool. I mean, but these motherfuckers, they're gonna pass them punk-ass, wet-ass packages over here. I don't think so, B. That ain't gonna happen. I'm telling y'all niggas right the fuck now. That's not gonna happen. It don't make a difference. You niggas unsubscribing and all that. Crazy? Fuck out of here, nigga. You know? Niggas in their feelings and shit. I'ma unsubscribe from him. Nigga, get the fuck out of here, my nigga. I didn't even know you subscribed. So you unsubscribe, nigga. You just another motherfucker, man. Who just along just to see what I was up to so you can swagger jack. My man. Type niggas don't be liking shit, don't be commenting. They just come over, see my shit, hating as a motherfucker. Wish it could have been numb, thought of this shit, but no motherfuckers. You know? Word. And last year, I said it was 11 yesterday, right? Correct that, okay? So last year, it was a total of 40 people that fell unarmed to the police shot 40 people last year, right? In 2019. After 40 motherfuckers, 20 were Caucasian, 10 were black. And the other ones was like, you know, the indigenous type of a different category. But as far as who got shot more and all that last year, 19, it was more white people than black people. Why none of these black militant niggas talking about this shit, my nigga? Because it does not fit their narrative. What they gonna say, Phone Jones, you lying? They know as soon as they say that, they taking shit on themselves. They shitting on themselves. They ain't not gonna say that. They gonna be like, damn, man, ignore Phone. Ignore that nigga, man. Act like you ain't hear him. Mm-hmm. What's that? Fuck out of here. I keep telling you niggas, man. Taking the knee is a sign of weakness, man. Not everybody wanna go against Drew Brees. Man, fuck out of here, man. That motherfucker did mad shit for that fucking communities, man. That motherfucker gave up millions and millions and millions of dollars for the peoples, man. And because he said he feel that we should stand up and put our hand over our heart and salute the flag and pay homage to the veterans that passed it. Because he said that, niggas calling him a racist. You niggas are some insecure, weak, bitch-ass niggas, man. Sensitive-ass niggas, man. Sensitive, man. Pussy niggas, B. Fuck out of here. Salute to Drew Brees. Fuck out of here, nigga. I already told you, Colin took a knee, my niggas. Not because he was protesting no black brutality. That's just, man. He took a knee because he wasn't getting no playing time. He threw a tantrum like a typical bitch. Niggas don't even know that nigga, man, came out of nowhere. Niggas talk about this nigga's a leader and all, man, get the, man. Y'all niggas, man. Y'all niggas is crazy. Well, just know, man, Phone Jones is around, man. So every time you build them little punk-ass narratives, I just make a career just shit on you niggas, my nigga. That's what you niggas want. It's all day. Man, what? Man, this is all day. I probably won't, though. I'll probably let the nigga just play yourself and look stupid. And I just take shots every now and then whenever I want. But you know, this should be the last week, man, where I finish, man, bombing on the fake revolution. I mean, then get back to primarily bars and beats. Get back to hip-hop. Got some battlers coming out. You know what I mean? There's other things going on. We still working over here. And I don't need you motherfuckers, man, to make me hot. I already told you niggas, man. I came in the game hot. Hotter than all you niggas. Hotter than you niggas, man. Fuck out of here. And I don't care if you had a hot hand a year ago. In the last year, motherfuckers, I don't even see you niggas around here, man. Like, you niggas come every now and then. Now that this shit popped off, niggas getting a couple of views and all that. But that doesn't mean niggas ain't got no content. It's gonna play itself right the fuck out, and then what you gonna talk about? You gonna look for the next black motherfucker to die at the hand of a white motherfucker, and then be like, oh, Black Lives Matter. But meanwhile, it's gonna be mad black on black violence. Motherfuckers gonna still sell drugs to each other. Niggas are still gonna be fucking the next nigga's bitch. I mean, you know, these hoes still gonna be fucking their girlfriends, man. It's gonna be the same old bullshit, man. Fuck a Black Lives Matter, man. I hope shit is a scam. It sounds good, my nigga, but stop biting that shit, man. I don't even know these niggas, man. The fuck is these niggas talking about Black Lives Matter? All right, let's go back and find out who George Soros is, man. Let that be your assignments, motherfuckers. Go find out who George Soros is and what he got to do with the Black Lives Matter. How about that? I'm gonna get my shit banned. I'm gonna take that nigga shit off, man. Block that nigga. He got that fire. You can't fuck with him. That nigga do not play monkey see, monkey do. Nah, I don't play that bullshit. Planet of the Apes ass niggas. Monkey see, monkey do ass niggas. Huh? Carmen, what's up with you? Okay. My man. I mean, this mad lady I can toast them to. Man, I can just go on a rant and just toast the ladies and all that. But you know. You know, this is business, man. End of the day, G's up, hoes down. You know what I mean? Bottom line. Fuck that bitch gonna tell me, yeah, phone, I'm not gonna give you no pussy. So what, bitch? You know what I'm saying? So what? Crazy? I can't pull your weave anyway, ho. Fuck out of here. And that's for you, you other bitch. I can't, I mean, you all right and all that, but don't get it twisted, bitch. You know what I mean? Put her. Phone Jones, man, he fucks him, then he ducks him. Yeah. Oh, my ladies are like, yo, man, what's up with the extra bitches coming around with that funny shit? I'm like, yeah, man, I don't know, man. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. You know what I'm saying? You know these niggas, man. Let's check out real quick and see what they're talking about here.
They can help children so we break this cycle of silence so that you don't have to suffer alone. And then we show you what the triggers are. But let me just, love to encourage people to go to our website, which is www.blackmentalhealth.com. Again, it's www.blackmentalhealth.com.
www.blackmentalhealth.com. Go check it out, y'all. Shit like that, you'll pick up on this show over here. You know? Stuff like that, you'll pick up over here. I need some motherfucker to tell me your phone, you matter. Yo, man. Shut niggas is crazy, man. Niggas is crazy, man. Black Lives Matter, huh? Fake news. They see funds, they hop. Black Lives Matter. Only one white people take it, man. Fake news. Fake news. Fake ass news. Yeah, y'all, man. So, you know, for those that tuned in, man, you know, thank you for tuning in. You know, don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button. And, you know, stay forward for some more content to be coming through. I have to go back and do the Second Amendment. I got to drop the multiple streams of income. And I also have to drop the project, Sex Control Volume 3. It's completed. You know, these are other projects that I've been working on that I'm going to be releasing. I mean, don't be looking for me to continue picking on these fake-ass revolutionaries. You know, the niggas is all day, every day. Whenever I want to come back, I can always pick on them niggas. But we already know what they want. They want white people to say their life matters, so that's so easy. Bird-ass niggas. Hey. Yeah, I might close it out right there, y'all. You know what I mean? Thank you for stopping by, man. Hanging out with Phone Jones, all right? Oh, real quick, a couple of shout-outs, man. Let me send a shout-out to DITC Studios. Showbiz, you know. Seen one of my posts today on Instagram. He reposted my joint. No. Got a couple of thousand views on that right there. You know, let me see how Phone Jones be showing love to the babies and all that. This is how I'm raising my babies. When you see that, go check out my post, y'all. Ain't no fucking fake ass shit over here, man. What the fuck you talking about, man? See how I look at things, you know what I'm saying? Even if we disagree, motherfuckers, you already know I'm fire. That's the bottom line. Yo, Phone is fire, man. I can't stand a nigga sometimes, man, but he fire. Bottom line, niggas. Right, fuck up being humble, my nigga. It's me against a whole bunch of niggas, man. Fuck up being humble. Fuck that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, also, shout out to your mom's favorite from the TRBRC Community Podcast. Catch it on YouTube. He also reposted my post. Salute Wine Meth. Thank you, Pretty Flower, for adding to your story. I appreciate all the support and the help that people are giving me, you know. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I do. Wow. You didn't have to do it, but you did, so I appreciate that. You know? I just want everybody to understand, man, that I'm different, man. I'm just different. Don't look for me to do what everybody's doing or say what everybody's doing. I've been different. It's not I'm bucking the system. I've been different. For instance, during the Kush-Up Challenge, everybody know I smoke bud, so it's like I'm better than nobody. I smoke bud like everybody else. But that shit came out of nowhere, and it became a thing to do. In other words, I set the trend. I do what I want to do. I don't do what everybody else is doing. Fuck the trend. I'm that nigga. Me. I'm the energy. Me. That's how it goes, man. Take a day off. What? Not me. Not me. Take a day off and post this Black Panther shit. Not me, man. Matter of fact, I was posting St. Louis shit when they was running killing, shooting on cops and all that. When Officer Dawn got shot, a black police officer who life don't mean a motherfucking thing because he's an officer. Even though he's black, it don't mean shit. He's an officer. All right, you bitch ass niggas. I got y'all. Salute to Officer Dawn. Rest in power and my condolences to you and your family. Huh? Well, you ain't real. Huh? Y'all niggas is killing me, baby. You ain't got no family. You ain't got no friends in law enforcement. All your family and friends is criminals, right? Bum ass niggas. So your whole family's a bunch of bum ass niggas. Nobody ever went to law school. Nobody correction officers. Nobody postal workers. You bum ass niggas. Nah, right? Everybody's oppressed. Jay-Z don't look oppressed to me. P. Diddy don't look oppressed. All them niggas got millions and millions of dollars. Oppressed. Man, if you got a dream, you can follow it, man. Oppressed means you can't follow your dreams because you're being oppressed, man. Because you can't go nowhere, motherfucker. That's not what the fuck is going on now. All that Jim Crow shit, all that shit was back in the days, nigga. 50 years ago. The liberals came out 50 years ago talking about, yo, we want this, that, and the third for the black people. Give us all this money. And what they do? They ain't give motherfuckers nothing. The public schools just shit for 50 years. The communities is shit for 50 years. Huh? Man, 50 years ago, we had Flip Wilson, just one motherfucker running around here in drag. 50 years later, we got an entire community, an army of these niggas. I'm just saying, though. I'm just saying, though, man. Huh? 50 years ago, it was, yo, let me tell you motherfuckers some more Snapple facts, cocksuckers. 50 years ago, man, there was 62 black motherfuckers, man. Black motherfuckers, man. Doing fair time, man. Not even 100. Did you know that, motherfuckers? No, you didn't know that. You didn't know that. No. You didn't know that. This is 50 years ago, nigga. Fuck wrong with you niggas, man? In 50 years, there's millions of us in there now. Bird ass niggas. Word phone? Yeah, motherfuckers. Go look it up. And I'm telling you, the first nigga to come back and say you wrong, he gonna take a shit on himself. He taking a shit on himself. He want me to shit on him. He looking for that clout, and I got it for him all day. Bird ass niggas, jailhouse, jail bird ass, professional criminal ass niggas. Another thing, black people make up 13% of the U.S. population, yet 58% of the murders, 58 motherfuckers of the murders are done by black people, and 48% of those who are getting murdered are black people. Black matters. Okay. Those is numbers, motherfuckers. Those are numbers. Bro, what's the number again about the policemen killing black people, man? What was that last year? It was 10 black motherfuckers last year. I said 11 yesterday, but I was wrong. I went back and checked. It was 10. God damn it. It was 40 altogether, but 20 were white people. More white people got shot last year by the police unarmed than black motherfuckers. Facts. Bottom line, facts, nigga. Step out of line, let me shit on you real quick, please. Raise your hand. What about this year? This year been three. Not 13, not 30, three. Oh yeah. Facts, nigga, these is facts. I'm plugged in, man, phone Jones. Yeah, y'all, you know. Okay, man, a conclusion, man, to the Phone Jones show. Thank you for stopping by, man, hanging out with me, man. Just listen to me, just talk a little bit about a couple of things, you know. You know, everybody ain't gonna be happy with what they had to hear, man. I know, you was watching CNN and Rap House and all these black motherfuckers talking about it's an epidemic, it's a pandemic, a life endangered. I know you've been hearing these motherfuckers talk that, especially these bitches. But I know you've been hearing that shit all day, all night, motherfuckers. There's been 3 this year and 10 last year, motherfuckers. Watch nobody raise their hand and be like, your phone, you lying. So that means my people who listening, okay, phone still speaking facts. So why the fuck am I acting like a fucking bitch for? It was only 3 3 this year, 10 last year. I know what you're saying, 1 is too many. I know, crybaby bitch niggas, but out of 44 million black motherfuckers, you're gonna tip America for this bullshit? When we both know between last year and this year, it's been way more than black on black, man, 13. Man, that shit happened in a day in America, man. Black on black violence. Y'all niggas talking about, let's tear up America and shit. Let's go robbing and looting. I need these sneakers. I need this TV for George Floyd, huh? Okay. We're gonna get back to him too, man. I'm gonna have to fight. I'm gonna have to do it to him, man. Now, I know niggas ain't gonna be talking that, yo, don't talk bad about the dead. Okay. Plenty of dead motherfuckers niggas talk about now. They don't give a fuck about them. I'm telling you right the fuck now, man. Don't come over here talking that bullshit, my nigga. At all. There's enough to go around. And Breonna Taylor's getting money too, my nigga. She was no square bitch. She was getting money, nigga. And she didn't tell her man she was getting money. And they was up in that crib and they was coming knock on that door. Niggas make it seem like it was some innocent shit, man. Every fucking thing with you niggas, man. Call it the way it is, man. Every day niggas saying fuck the police. And soon the police smack a nigga. Oh, police brutality. Bitch ass niggas. Respect the law, man. It's law and order. You don't want no law and order, man? Go to Nicaragua and all that shit over there, man. Go all the motherfucking countries your niggas be glorifying all them niggas, man. Huh? I'm talking about this black and brown shit. You see what the Dominicans is doing to the black folks out there in the Bronx? On Dykeman? Has anybody seen that? They whoop, they're beating the shit out of black motherfuckers out there. Beating the shit out of them niggas out there. All them stores, all them protesters. Some of the Dominican niggas is whooping their ass in the Bronx. Okay, we back to the black and brown shit again? Nigga, what? All right, keep it up. Keep it up, man. Don't let anybody come in, man. Fuck all them other niggas, man. Stick to yourself, man. You don't need all these niggas to tell you your life matters for you to feel like it matters, man. Come on, man. Fuck out of here. Crybaby ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? Niggas just crybabies, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, I might just take a full time with this one right here, man. Huh? Better move. Huh? Take my time. Talk to him, son. My life matters, man. You dig? That's right. Let's go. Yes, we can. Salute to the GOAT Gang. Willie Bean. My guy, Dorison 169. Ooh, ooh. Cassie _ Lossley. Yo, Mo. Salute to the plug gang. Everybody working. To the TRBRC, to the BRC, entire hip hop battle rap. Time to read a book, man. Reading is fundamental. When you break down fundamental, it's fun for the mental. With that, I'm out. Salute. Phone Jones.